Strange Meal, we back. One more game. We got a little TJ. It's called Love Hurts. There's a car behind me, bro. It makes me feel uncomfortable. You hear me? Hey, make sure you like the video, subscribe to the channel. You got a request, you can put it in the comments, bro. Off the dribble, he killed the one he loved. Or she was cheating on him, he killed both of them. And if she was cheating on him, he only killed one, he tripping. Prime of fashion. You go home for that. Oh, featuring Tusi? I didn't know that. CEO of the trenches. Hey, shout out to nigga T Boots. Tiny Boots, my guy.
I know you feeding off of what I started first.
I hear you.
I see you posting that, just put me on alert. We can make it work, we can make it work.
I hear you.
Love hurts, love hurts.
Can I turn it up?
We can make it work, baby. Try it first. You something different from the rest. That's why I fuck with you.
For one, bro, I think, listen, bro.
It's hard for me expressing.
Listen, bro, let me go back a smidgen, you hear me?
I know you feeding off of what I started first.
What you started, cheating?
I see you posting that, just put me on alert.
That made him hurt his feelings? Now listen, bro. I got lost, bro. I forgot that we was here. Then I started thinking about how much I love my wife. So for a minute, I had to rewind and realize that, bro, I'm in a good space in life, bro. I'm really in love with somebody who genuinely loves me, bro, who wants to see me do better in life, just trying to help me get to the next level in every capacity, bro, like in every aspect of who I am. So I'm feeling blessed. So let me take a second to say thank you for that. You hear me? I'm just letting you know where I was at. Because for a second, it seemed like, for sure, I know I wasn't with you. I know I wasn't with you. You hear me? But I was with you. Not an emotional nigga. You hear me? I love my wife. I'm doing my little thing. She's making sure that I'm straight. That's
anything,
good enough.
Anything,
love don't always hurt, bro. Where the blood come from? What's that new voice? Oh, I've been there. What was that? That's some shoes? She was cheating. Oh, with Tusi. Oh no, it's already blood there. Oh, somebody killed this bitch trying to get him.
First, that's whenever you need me. I have my best fit on racks and then jeans whenever you see me. Not like your ex, nigga. I be mad when you text niggas cause these niggas wanna beat me.
Fire. Hey. Young nigga, pure, you hear me? I used to be like that, but I used to, every time I knew I was gonna see her, best outfit, out the gate, you hear me? I don't care, we going to, we ain't got no destination, I'm about to put my best, I ain't gonna lie to you. That's my, now I just, you know what I mean? Now I done been married so long, you might think that I be slipping. I put together outfits well, though. You hear me? I'm still good at it. But the best one, baby, we ain't going nowhere. You hear me? Let me just look cool enough to... You know what I mean? You hear me? It's low-key smooth. A lot of auto-tune, but yeah, I mean, it's 2021. That's what they doing. Yeah, me too. You see me, that's fire. I said, fine.
None of these hoes, cause they run me around, baby, just like a genie. I put up in a two-door, baby, out to the roof, fall. You don't even know, it hurt me, now that you gone. I ain't
be fire. No, I'm married. Listen. My bad. Excuse me. My bad. Shout out my nigga Carlo. I hear you. He was hurt.
I know you feeding off of what I started first. I see you posting that, just put me on the line.
Okay.
We can make it.
Excuse the bright shine, but it's, that's why the coffee going. It's too hot. Love hurts. Not always though. You hear me? I'm in a good space. But I've been in love, been wounded, though. You hear me? Oh, killed you. Because you're a grave digger. I'm a plastic. You hear me? Mama, fire. Call my boy Lil Deucey, man. I think she cheating. Go get him. Get him and her. You hear me? Jesus, put her on the plastic. We gonna wrap it up and bury it in the backyard. Cause he a grave digger. That's fire. Love hurts. Love hurts. Oh, we gotta go.
Jesus.
I knew she was cheating though. I knew she was cheating. Let me tell you why that's fire though. Because it hurts so much more because I never really seen this coming. If I walked in and caught my, by the grace of God, we not going to think like that. You hear me? He already told. Listen, I pray to God we ain't got to think like that. You hear me? Whenever you ready, though, listen, I done got threw off by the vision. You hear me? I thank God. I thank God that I'm happy. I thank God that if she moving sideways, it's crooked enough for me to stay happy. You hear me? God is good, though. I don't worry about that kind of stuff. You got to just do right, bro. Positive vibes only. I think the song was fire. I think it's hot as a bitch. I think it was fire, though. Hey, listen. Make sure you like the video. Subscribe to the channel. If you got a request, you can put in the comments, bro. I read all of them. I try to. You hear me? My best. You hear me? You can also catch me over here on Instagram, though. T_FL. We be there all day. You hear me? Positive vibes only. No sneaking in. Listen. No sneaking in. You come over there, you like a picture, you leave a comment, something. You hear me?
Nigga, man, it don't cost no money to salute a nigga to say, damn, my nigga, your shit hot, nigga. Don't cost no money, nigga. You niggas like y'all got to pay to give a nigga love.